I wish for one boring day.
Really hate you, Mom. You are so unfair.
Good. Fine. Go live with your father.
Yeah, I'm leaving right now.
Very crazy, good house full of young girls kicking my ass.
Better Things is a show about a single mom raising three daughters.
Just trying to have a life and be a good mom and a good dad and a good police person and a good teacher and a good everything.
Does anyone actually work here? Hello?
It is based on my life. She's an actor, but not a big star. She's a woman deeply in her 40s living as a single person in Los Angeles.
That woman smelled like my dad's girlfriend.
Ew.
What?
What?
Well, my character Max is the eldest of the three daughters, and she's a little dangerous and a little wild, but at the end of the day, she's just a teenage girl trying to figure out who she wants to be and who she doesn't want to be.
Don't come in here. Don't come in here.
Jesus, Mom, you're so bipolar.
Frankie is a unique young girl. She's extremely artistic, but she's extremely critical of herself. And she would rather die than admit it, but she really loves her family.
Who is that?
Sophie's dad.
Ew. Ew.
Yeah, that was a big mistake.
Well, my character, Duke, is very sensitive. She's kind of the innocent one in the family, but she can sometimes take that for advantage and do a little sneaky stuff. I'ma come.
Oh, no. Baby. I can't lay down. It's late. I have too much to do.
Come on, Mama, please.
Okay. Just for a minute. Get out of my room. Get out. Get out of my room. Get out. Get out of my room. Frankie!
Creating a sense of family with the girls was crucial for the show to work.
The moment we all met each other, we just instantly knew that we were gonna work together so well.
We would hang out a lot, talk about some things. It was really easy to think of them like family.
You want me to make you a burrito?
Yeah.
S-S-A-Burrito.
The reason it feels like a family on the show is because Pamela is a force of nature. She's hardworking, smart, and has a huge heart.
Working with Pamela Adlon is overall an amazing experience. I've learned so much from her every single day.
Mom.
What?
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 Mom, I didn't say anything.
Neither did I.
Then why are you mad at me?
If you're the creator of a show that's inspired by your own life, you have to be able to step aside and tell stories that maybe you wouldn't want to tell if it was exactly who you are.
The great thing is that there's traits to my character's personality which may be dormant in me, and I can nurture them and bring them out. And I could take different pieces from my friends and make a Frankenstein character, and I do the same thing for the girls who play my daughters.
Hi, Mom. You were asleep, so I just had them come over.
One of the things I look for as a producer is someone with a strong point of view. The thing you want is for someone to know what they want.
Totally, I just don't want to go for laughs. I want it to just feel real. And if anything strikes me tin to my ear, I'm like, none of this is working. We've got to reshape it.
Sometimes on the day when we'd be shooting a scene, it would be scripted in the bathroom or in the living room. Pamela would get inspired and say, you know what, I don't like the way this feels. Let's put this scene in the car.
You're my mom. I want you to know if I have sex or if I want to get high.
Ah! No, hide things from me. Please.
Making Better Things has been the most amazing thing in my entire life.
The project is just so real and relatable and funny, and that's why I think people are going to be drawn to it.
It's dedicated to my daughters. It's completely for them. And I feel like everybody who watches it is going to relate to it in some way and benefit.
Hi. Do you want to buy her the earrings? Because that's why she's crying, because of $6 earrings that she has them at home already. But she wants them for right now, so you should go into that store and buy them for her. Because I'm not doing it. Or stop looking.